Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. We're going to do a request. In fact, this request comes in from two different YouTubers. The first request comes in from my reaction to Led Zeppelin doing the song The Battle of Evermore, which included Sandy Denny on vocals. The person making the request goes by the YouTube name of TW Fronter House. TW Fronter House writes this: "One of my all-time favorites by Led Zeppelin. Sandy Denny was nothing short of amazing. She did a version with Fairport and a solo of Who Knows Where the Time Goes. That gets me in the old Corazon every time I put the needle on the vinyl. Thanks for sharing and caring about great music." Thank you. I appreciate that. I also had to look up what a Corazon was. It's a heart. So it gets them in the heart. The second requester came through on my reaction to Leonard Cohen doing the song Suzanne live. This YouTuber goes by the name of Joseph Worth. And Joseph writes this: "Ty, Todd, so much for doing my request and also for letting me know who Suzanne was. The two female vocalists in this almost made it sound like the Isle of Wight concertina from 1970. If you could please react to Where Does the Time Go by Sandy Denny and Fairport Convention. Ty again." So, want to hear this. I want to hear this. I had read these quite a while back, and I was thinking it's time to do some Fairport Convention with Sandy Denny. Sandy Denny is a very, very talented female vocalist. So what about this song that they're asking for? Who Knows Where the Time Goes? Well, Sandy Denny actually wrote this song and recorded it as a demo in 1967. It wasn't released. She later joined the Strawbs and recorded that song with the Strawbs. So she re-recorded it again with her voice and guitar. It wasn't released at the time of the recording, which I believe was 1967 or 68, but was released later on an album called All Our Own Work from 1973, and it was Sandy Denny and the Strawbs. In 1968, Judy Collins recorded this song and released it as the B-side to her single Both Sides Now, which is a big hit for Judy Collins in 1968. Well, Sandy Denny joined Fairport Convention in 1968, and in that group's third album called Unhalfbricking, Sandy Denny re-recorded this song again, but this time with Fairport Convention. So that's the version we'll be listening to. I've never heard this song before, so it'd be kind of fun. I really had never heard a lot by Fairport Convention. I do have a Sandy Denny compilation album, but that's really where my knowledge of this group ends. So, starts and ends, probably. So, here we go with the song Who Knows Where the Time Goes by Fairport Convention and Sandy Denny. Thank you. stop it right here for a moment. Really like the sound here. Again, I really haven't heard, I'm going to say I haven't really heard anything by Fairport Convention. So this is very nice. It's very folky, very folky. And in this time period, 1969, there was a lot of groups starting to get back into the folk scene that had been so popular in the early 60s. And you got that nice acoustic guitar, and I really like the sound of that acoustic guitar. Beautiful sound. And then you've got that electric guitar playing some notes over the top of the acoustic. It's just really nicely laid out, and the sound is very sweet. Then you get Sandy Denny come in with her lyrics to the song, and she's got a very nice voice. And you know, the most I've heard by Sandy Denny was, again, the Led Zeppelin song, where I think she does a phenomenal job on, and then a couple of tracks that I've heard off the compilation album that I have. But I don't know much about her, but she's got kind of a cool folk type voice. Now I can see where Judy Collins could record this song and make it a something close to her, because she was very folky as well in the late 60s. And so the two could almost marry up together in their vocals. I think they'd be really great harmonizing together. But Sandy's vocals on this are just dynamite. And then she can actually, you know, take her vocals up a bit and hit some higher notes. And she's got such a great control of the lyrics and the song. Just sounds so sweet. But I love that acoustic guitar. I love that electric guitar in there. You got bass and drum. You know, you get your basic pieces of the band. But those two things really help on the instrumentation of this song. And then, like I said, Sandy's vocals, they just add to the beauty of this song. It's a very, very pretty song. So let's get back into it and see where the group takes this song.
Shore. Your fickle friends are leaving. Oh, but then you know it's time for them to go.
Stop here real quick. While I'm thinking about it, that guitar does give this song, the electric guitar gives this song a real country flavor too. So not only is it folky, but it almost gets to the edge, the middle ground of being almost a country western type song with the way that guitar is being played. Just really kind of cool how they're meshing these different genres together to put this song together. Very nice, very nice. Let's keep it going. Wow, that ending! I didn't expect that ending on this video, but yes, Sandy Denny lived a very short life. She had a lot of issues later in her 20s and early 30s. I think she lived to be 31 years old, I believe. Just very sad that somebody that had this kind of talent had to leave this earth so soon. But wonderful song. I mean, it's a great song. Never heard it before. I really like how she sang it. As I'm listening to her sing, especially the refrain where she goes, you know, who knows where the time goes, it reminded me a lot of Joan Baez. Her not so much the shrill sound that Joan does, but the range in her voice was very similar to Joan Baez. I just really thought that. At first, I was thinking Judy Collins, because, you know, Judy Collins did cover this song. But as I'm listening to it, I'm going, no, this is more to the folk sound of Joan Baez. Just that same kind of vocal style. But I really enjoyed this. Her voice was so sweet on this song, but it was also very haunting, where, you know, she's asking the question, you know, things are, she's using words like, I think she starts it out something about, you know, the birds are flying in the sky. How do they know where to go? That type of thing. And then, you know, she's asking that question, who knows where the time goes? Because time does keep on moving forward. Now, she wrote this, as it says here, when she was 19 years old, 1967. And, you know, it holds true. The lyrics fairly hold true to today, because, I mean, I look at myself and I go, okay, where has all this time go? I mean, I can still remember being a little kid, and now I'm, you know, a fairly into my 60s. And it's like, I it just kind of just goes, and you don't even see it going until you get older and you reflect on it and then look back. Just a really kind of a cool song. I really enjoyed it. It has Richard Thompson on guitar on it as well. And, you know, he's fairly famous as a solo artist. I think he left Fairport Convention after this particular album was released. So I got to say, I really enjoyed this. I'd like to do some more by Sandy Denny, some more Fairport Convention. If anybody out there has some recommendations, put it in the comments below. That'd be really cool. I really like this. And like I said, I wasn't expecting the ending where they came in on Sandy Denny's gravestone and then they gave a little tribute to Sandy Denny at the end of the song with the bagpipes. I thought that was really nice. That was like, wow, that is really worth this whole video as well. And I thought the video was very good. How this person, I'm thinking it was the channel that did this video, but put all the graphics of Sandy Denny throughout the song and the lyrics. So a lot of lyric videos I kind of turned off on because they just show the lyrics and there's not much else. But this is kind of cool because it not only had the lyrics and brought them in a very nice way, but then included different pictures of Sandy Denny. Just really well done. This is one that, you know, you can watch over and over again and listen to over and over and go, yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. So I really like this. I hope you really liked it. If you did really like it, hit that like button. That'd be really cool as well. I'm also going to take, or if you have any comments about the Fairport Convention and Sandy Denny doing Who Knows Where the Time Goes, please put it in the comments below. And as I mentioned, I'd like to hear some more Fairport Convention. So if there are Fairport Convention fans out there, hey, give me some other songs that I should be reacting to. Put it in the comments as well. So I'm going to take the link to this video, which, again, I got to say, I was very impressed with. And I'm going to put it in my notes below. So if you want to watch this video again and not have me interrupt it, just pick on that link and this video will open up. Sit back and enjoy. I'm also going to put a link to the channel that uploaded this video. You might want to check out that channel. They may have some other really cool videos out there. And you might want to subscribe to that channel as well. Talking about subscribing, have you subscribed to Driving with Todd? If you haven't, let's do it right now. You got my video open here. Go below my video, hit the subscribe button, and it will change from subscribe to subscribed with a D, and you're in. If you go over here and ring the bell, you'll get updates to my latest videos. This is a great recommendation. It's something that I would have never, ever reacted to, but being two people, in fact, recommending it, it was great. I really appreciate it. I think this is a great video. It's a great song. And, you know, Sandy Denny is one of the great folk artists of our time. So put a huge smile on my face. I'm hoping to put a huge smile on your face. And peace out, baby.